Merry Christmas, everyone. Nice to see you tonight. Well, I want to introduce tonight's concert with a little bit of Christmas levity, if that's all right. I want to talk a little bit about recessive genes. Recessive genes are when skips a generation, the talent does that God's given us, and I want you to know that's what's happened with our music abilities with my wife and myself, because most recently my granddaughter, she's 8 years old, opened up the Granger Smith concert with the opening song, and she does a lead in the play with her musical at her school, and I can tell you my wife and I cannot carry a tune in a bucket. And so we're so thankful for recessive genes, but you as parents can be so proud of your kids because they got the direct link with you, and you as grandparents can also be proud because of recessive genes. But why do I share that? Is I think this is such an awesome time for us to recognize, as it talks about in Psalm 107, let the redeemed of the Lord say so. Really, it's talking about how we can share a testimony with what we share in music, and that's just a blessing to participate here in Holland Christian because of our belief in the holistic development of the curricular and the co-curricular, which is music, is just an important part of that. And we don't separate those out, the curricular and co-curricular. It's important that we believe those are molded together in the whole child and the whole student. But I owe a special thanks to Scott Vandenberg and Eric Blum. Thank you for what you do each and every day. Just awesome shaping of our students, and I know you appreciate them as students, right? So let's celebrate in our prayers. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so in Psalm 107. Let's pray together as we start the evening. Lord, thank you that we can praise you with instruments, we can praise you with our voices, and that we can celebrate these gifts. And Lord, we say lightly that the gifts come through our genetics, but Lord, we know they come through you. We know that you bless each and every student here and each and every family. And we do ask your blessings on tonight's performance, that however it goes, it can glorify your name. And Lord, I think of the upcoming Christmas break for everybody. I pray it can be a time of rest and rejuvenation and centering in you, and that families can find that peace in you. We ask your blessings on this evening and safety to return home. In Christ's name, amen. Thanks for coming again, and Merry Christmas.
While we are making this transition, I invite you to open your programs and find the insert that has the lyrics to the song, Hark the Herald Angels Sing. And I want to invite you to sing along with us and enjoy this Christmas carol together. There are three verses of Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
Thank you. think I know. His house is in the village, though. He will not see me stopping here to watch his woods fill up with snow. My little horse must think it queer to stop without a farmhouse near. Between the woods and frozen lake, the darkest evening of the year. He gives his harness bells a shake to ask if there is some mistake. The only other sounds the sweep of easy wind and downy flake. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep and miles to go before I sleep. And miles to go before I sleep.
At this time, we'd like to invite the ushers to come forward to take the offering. The offering tonight goes towards the Holland Christian Music Music Department, and we're also helping to offset the cost of tonight's performance and renting this beautiful facility. As we take the offering, we also invite you to turn to the insert, to sing Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
Thank you.
To Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, the God whom heaven and earth adore, from men and from the angel host, be praise and glory evermore. Would you join us in these words today? They're found on your insert. There are five verses to the old 100th Psalm tune, and we'd like to ask you to join us in singing. And if you're able, to please stand and sing with us. They're going to bring up the house lights so that you can see your music, and we invite you to join us in this joyous praise, and thank you so much for coming out this evening. Thank you. Go in peace.